a bit concerned as the new generation with the statement which are being issued by the Oasis Forum. When we recall very clearly, the Oasis Forum refused to be part of the constitution-making process from the very beginning. The CRC was set up, they refused to be part of it. The NCC was set up, they refused to be part of it. And now the constitution-making process hits a hitch with Parliament. They are the first people to come out and say, we want a new constitution before elections. So for them to call for a new constitution before elections is being unreasonable. They may be elected in their churches as church leaders. They may be elected as professional leader, professional body leaders. But strictly speaking, the Zambians have not elected them to speak on their behalf.